When I'm lazy, I like the game. It helps me. Like, I know how to.
It was good. They did good.
Yeah, I'm happy. That's great. And it's getting really hot nowadays. So.
That's good. We need the heat.
I'm always having that battle, like, open the window. But for now,
it's good. It's good now.
Action. meaningful, dedicated tutorial. Because I, you know, I was like, I don't know. It was one of those things where I just kept going, let's go and get all the other rooms done. And then now I'm like, I'm getting caught in my box, especially with the hand. Like, I had no game. Now sounds about the right time.
So, did you step one on that today?
Yeah. And whatever curriculum you think is the right
multi-session. The way that it makes the most amount of sense is to start with the creative blocks.
Yeah.
You feel comfortable with
your place. Yeah, I love it.
Because really, the escaping can be
so
good. Yeah.
And
then it's kind of
like, well, this is
it. Here, I put my hands right next to your head on the side, and then from Your body forces all the way through again.
That's right. Yeah. if you're that tight, I probably
wouldn't. No, you can't. You can take your time. It's got to be a slow process. And once you're here, you're good.
This knee comes up.
Yeah, as soon as you get the knee out, you can't
hand
that
here.
Yeah.
This comes over a second.
I like the whole bunny shit.
Yeah, I'm going to say it.
And this hand is going to let go of some of your shoulder, or your bicep, this one. Yep. But now I came out of here, right? I have no safe hand position.
And so from here, I'm just saying, you can just
hold yeah, that. Sometimes you can bring the leg over the head, and just stay balanced on me, and then finish right there. You know? I barely even, I'm going to hit my foot down like that. I just slide my knee across the person's face. Yeah, pinch my knees and then break it. Keep the same posture on the ground as you're in front. Slide your shoulders.
Yeah, so you're kidding.
Yeah. And then if they work, we back. So you know where you're going to take that weight off like that. Or like, that's a word. You have to, like, how would you breathe the better?